College football season is underway.
Takes a snap out of the shotgun, fires over the middle, caught by Sanu, breaks a tackle inside the 10. It's first and goal.
Huggins is it for the touchdown.
Sacked again. Malone and Kasim Green. Green on the blitz.
Developing an attitude.
Has his second touchdown of the game. Mohamed Sanu, touchdown Rutgers.
Oh. Johnson lost the football in the end zone. Malone falls on it. It's a Rutgers touchdown.
Nova airing it out for Cole.
Freshman, welcome to Piscataway. Welcome to Rutgers.
Pass over the into the end zone. Touchdown. What a catch.
It is a one-handed grab for a touchdown. Touchdown and double coverage. And Rutgers extends their lead. It's Boykin going nowhere. Lost the ball as he hit the ground. Third turnover of the day. Lofts it out to the right for Carrizola. He's got it. Touchdown, Rutgers.
Let's go strong. One, two, three.
Fires. Oh.
Come with me.
One, two, three.
This one's kicked off.
Rutgers is on the board, 7-3. Scarlet Knights have cut into the Syracuse lead. It's intercepted. Picked out of the air by David Rowe.
And this one's going to be picked off.
It's Wilson left on the sideline for Harrison, and he's got it.
This one from 43. It's blocked again.
Steps up, fires, intercepted. We are going to a second overtime. Good snap from Jones. Kick on its way, and the kick is gone. Scarlet Knights have their first lead of the day. Now the defense, which has responded all day long, will once again get the call. Bailey lost the ball. It's loose. It's Rutgers' ball, and that's your ball game, baby. The Scarlet Knights have come back and won it over Syracuse in double overtime.
Family, baby. Each other. That's all that matters, man. Nothing else.
The play just begins when the block happens, man. That's when the play begins. Together on three, man. One, two, three. Together. Let's go.
Perfect defense, Pam. That's exactly how you want your DB to play.
Intercepts the football, and it's intercepted.
Oh,
fires. It's intercepted.
Score in the castle, Pam.
Back-to-back sack.
For the fourth time today, he is sacked.
I'll tell you what, the Rutgers defense is coming to play.
Subbing guys in and out quickly, getting the calls in quickly, and being able to change things up on defense against a no-huddle offense.
Dominating this big game.
Center, he's got it. Touchdown. He's gone for the score. Rolls out left. He's going to throw, and it's intercepted. It's only the sixth game of the season, not even halfway. Rutgers has forced more turnovers than they did all of last year. So it's fourth and goal. Keeps it himself. Won't get it. He's going down. The middle. He's got a huge hole. Spins off the tackle to the goal line. Running right and in for the touchdown. Caught. Touchdown. Caron Pratt has it for the Scarlet Knights. And that will make it fourth down, and they will send the field goal unit out to try to take the lead. Kick on its way.
Yes.
Blocked! Ball is loose, and Rutgers scooped it up.
Rutgers, 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 Rutgers,
Great start, Chris, by the Scarlet Knight defense.
Oh, he is going down as he got leveled. 17-3, South Florida on top with 7:38 to go in the ball game.
Can they get something going? They need a quick score.
It's a good one, chasing Deering back to the one.
To the 20, 25, Deering to the 30, 40, Deering all the way across the 50, Deering down the sideline, he's gone! See you later! Touchdown, 98 yards!
The X-Factor of special teams, can you give him good field position? Deering says, I can do you one better. I'm going to go ahead and take it to the house.
And just like that, the momentum has swung.
Takes the snap, nothing doing, it's going nowhere.
On 4th and 9, Chase Dodd throws it complete to Sanu for the first down. A bobbling catch. Are you kidding me?
Holy cow! Mohamed Sanu with the catch of the night.
He is magnificent.
Going for Coleman, and it's caught! Touchdown!
And
holy cow!
Touchdown! And Mikon Bonani will come on to try to win it for South Florida.
From 27 yards. No good! He missed it! We're going to overtime!
By Justin Francis. He never had a prayer.
And here we come.
Daniels throws, and it's it is picked off by Daron Harmon. Kick on its way, end over end, and it is straight up the turnpike, baby!
Yes, sir!
That's your game winner! An incredible come-from-behind win.
Wow.
Yankee Stadium, game against Army. It's going to be a lot of fun out here, a lot of history in this building, but we're here to get the win.
There's Ballone inside. He is one heck of a defensive tackle.
Santiago will carry, but not very far. There's the touchdown.
And Mohamed Sanu now has the all-time Rutgers single-season record for receptions. There's Dodd.
Throwing one down the sideline, open at the 10, the 5, and a touchdown. Bolt is going to be blocked. Here's that specialty team of Rutgers. Touchdown! They've done it again. 4th down and 4 for Army. Football game on the line right here. And Santiago is down for a loss.
Dodd hands it off.
Got it.
Running left is at the 50. Good night. Touchdown, Rutgers.
Touchdown, Jawan Jamison. Rutgers is going to win this football game.
Now who can say that? I want to play back.
Best part about being a part of this team is being a part of another family away from home.
Pressure's coming, stripped by Brandon Jones, and Rutgers has the football at the 12-yard line. Dodd under center, takes the snap, hands it off. Jamison, huge hole up the middle, to the 5, and he's in for the Rutgers touchdown. 3rd and 17, takes the snap. Dodd drops the throw, steps up in a pocket, lobs it deep, caught, first down. Good snap, good spot, kick on its way, end over end, and good. Hands it off for Pete, nothing doing.
Well, the Big East leading tackler, Kasim Green.
Kasim Green went down low and stopped that play.
Really set the tone today.
Huge hole up the middle, first down, and plenty more across the 40-yard line. Jamison to the 50.
Manhandling Cincinnati's defense, and you keep going with what works.
Does he remind you just a little bit of a former Rutgers tailback by the name of Ray Rice? Bouncing off, spinning off. Are you kidding me? Still on his feet. 94 receptions. He's already broken all of Larry Fitzgerald's single-season mode.
Here's Dodd to throw as they hurry it up out in the flat. It's complete to Burton. The goal line. Did he get in? No.
Oh.
Stop short inside the one. Hands it off. Jamison running right. Lowers his shoulder and scores the touchdown. And a throw on first down. Fires. Batted down again.
Fires. Incomplete. End zone. Intercepted.
First and goal. Rutgers
shot. Hands it off, Jamison dancing left, stood up, but gets in for the touchdown. Jamison on second effort.
effort. It's nice that we were able to continue to fight, and you know, that's the personality of our team.
That's what it all comes down to, you know, just us believing in ourselves.
The bowl game is important, you know, to finish the season off the right way.
We play together. The strength of the pack is the wolf. The strength of the wolf is the pack. You play together all day. I'm talking about every inch. Every inch.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go, man.
Hey, let's go.
Hey, I love y'all, man.
My life be like. Yeah. My life be like.
Here is Jamison busting an outside right, first down and more to the corner. Cutting back to the left now.
I know this team's ready to come out, put out a great performance, close out the season, and you know, put these seniors out on a high note.
Dot hands it off, Jamison running right. Jamison cuts back left, has the first down and more. Inside the 40, standing up two defenders to the 35-yard line. Steps up, fires left, caught Sanu at the 20, and Mohamed Sanu has just tied Brian Leonard for the all-time receptions lead in Rutgers history. Dot in the gun, takes the snap, looking over the middle.
Dot hesitates, dives near the goal line, takes a shot, doesn't get in.
I think you go for it, kind of send the message to your team.
Rutgers will go for it on fourth and goal inside the one-yard line. Takes a snap, hands it off, Jamison running right. Jamison gets it for the Rutgers touchdown.
Jamison is the tailback, and he's got it. And he will have to fight, but he scores.
What a great play by Kasim Green. Wayne Warren, who ripped that ball out. Scott Malone picks it up, not too accustomed to running the rock.
Jamison makes it to the secondary. Center steps into the end zone.
And Steve Ballhardness has his third interception of the year.
This is Dodd. He'll take a shot downfield. Loops it very high for Brandon Coleman. And the 6'6 receiver collects it. Coleman to the house. One-on-one coverage incomplete. It's been a tough battle. And in the corner for Rutgers wins that one.
How you like me now? Fish is coming. Intercepted by Logan Ryan. And you can put this one in the icebox, baby. How you like me now? To the 50, turn it on the Jets. To the 30, 20, he's gone. Touchdown, Rutgers. Pressure coming, going down. Sack. Throws caught, touchdown. Rutgers ball, and that's your bowl game, baby! For the fifth consecutive trip to a bowl game, have won for the fifth consecutive time.